constantly like save it and stuff. Heather, is the stream working for you well? I can't really like change the bitrate right now and unless I restart the stream, of course, but yeah. GIMP. It's a free online, it's a free offline software. Kind of works almost as good as, like, almost as good as Photoshop, honestly. Getting lost on my own dashboard. It won't let me do allow all messages. Just a minute. Okay, gotta fix this. Yeah, it is certainly a sea of confusion, I agree. How do I do this? Wow, I can't figure this out. Okay. Jingles. I went to moderation. I went into settings channel and into moderation, but the thing is, it says allow all messages on video. I'm not looking for on video, I'm looking for on stream. Like, when I'm streaming. You know, I'm betting I have to do it after channels and videos. I don't know what's so wrong with it. Okay, try now. Try now to see what it does. Okay, that was the message. I don't get Twitch Auto Mod. I guess I just have to mod people. I guess I just have to have moderators. Oh well. I'll get over not knowing about it. Yeah, it works. Okay, now back to Baby Dragon. A little sleepy baby dragon. Yeah, maybe.
Are we asleep? When we wake up, is this a dream? I wish we could just let love set us free. Will someone please save the world from losing? Will someone please?
Yeah, I can probably bring up a thing to show the toolbox. It actually looks almost exactly like Photoshop, except it's not stuck on the side.
wish we could just let love set us free. Wish we could just let love set us free.
I can actually give you a few tips if you want to practice on GIMP.
It's really fun to use once you get the hang of it.
I think I actually have more fun than I ever did on Photoshop with this, to be honest.
I have to restart the music. My mic decided to mess up. So here's the music back on. Start it over.
Okay, should be back on. There we go. Okay. So now I actually need to make this mouth look sleepy, like a little sleepy dragon. My mouth is gonna be a little bit wider. Not that wide though.
Same.
I actually just now started thinking about animation stuff, and I honestly, I've only done a few streams on just one animation. It took forever just to do that. I'm still learning so much. Clipping masks?